Yesterday afternoon, a 27-year-old woman died after falling 500 feet off the Makapu'u Tom Tom Trail. This was one of many search and rescue attempts conducted by firefighters this year alone. As Bridget Namata reports, some hiking clubs are now afraid some landowners and the state will start closing more trails. Bridget?
Kathy, Friday's fatality happened on Kamehame Ridge, also known as the Makapu'u Tom Tom Trail, also known as Kamehameha School's property. Landowners have already cracked down on websites featuring the popular trail. Two hiking clubs in Oahu say the overexposure of these popular trails are leading to the trail's downfall.
Seasoned hikers with two local hiking clubs says social media brought the allure of Oahu's trails to the mainstream.
The social media in the last several years has opened up a new world of information to people who may live in Oklahoma.
Guys with the GoPro cameras, they go up to these really dangerous places, then they upload their videos on YouTube, on websites. People go there and they say, wow, look at that, that's amazing, I gotta do this.
If you do a hashtag search, you'll find hundreds of posts of people on the Tom Tom Trail, many taking pictures at the puka, which they find is a great photo opportunity.
The Tom Tom Trail is on Kamehameha School's property, so technically it's off limits. And even though they're happy more people are hiking, they're not happy that inexperienced hikers are putting themselves in danger, which are forcing landowners to cut off access to popular trails.
Every year, more and more and more trails are closed to access. That's a sad state of affairs here. We have been battling that for years now.
Valentino says if this continues, the state could have less than a dozen hiking trails open to the public. Valentino and Ching says they understand why landowners are putting their foot down, but it doesn't mean they like it.
It's a shame because these trails have been around longer than they own the property, and they're cutting off a beautiful part of Hawaii that people do come here for.
It's dangerous if you're not careful, and you could say that really about any trail on this island.
Sierra Club and the Hawaiian Trail and Mountain Club says it's best to hike with a group of qualified hikers and that it's never okay to hike alone or with people who aren't avid hikers. Bridget Namata, KHON2 News.